Hi, I'm Broadus Palmer, and this is GCP This Month, where we will round up and discuss the latest news on Google Cloud Platform. In this episode, we'll be covering Cloud Run, Cloud Code Secrets Manager integration, Apache Spark Streaming Connector, and more. So sit back and enjoy this episode of GCP This Month. Cloud Run is now available in all Google Cloud regions. Cloud Run is a fully managed service that helps you run stateless containers that you can invoke through web requests or even Cloud PubSub. Now, you can serve traffic for multiple regions as well as using an external load balancer, and your customer-associated data that is associated with using Cloud Run will be stored in a selected region as well. Logs Explorer new interface for analyzing logs. Google Operations Suite's Logs Viewer has recently updated their interface to become more responsive and to quickly help you view, retrieve, and analyze your logs. Logs Explorer allows you to send in logs from AWS as well, and while the legacy Logs Viewer is still being maintained at the moment, you can still switch to and from to view some awesome updates that have made its way onto the interface. Now, GCP will still continue to add features to Logs Explorer, and I have no doubts it will continue to upgrade your experience in managing logs in your environment. Hierarchical firewall policies are now GA. Hierarchical firewall policies allows you to enforce any firewall rules from the organization or folder level. Now, this helps you trickle down policies to a resource level, and that helps project level administrators by not having to worry about constant organizational and policy changes. Hierarchical firewall configured as a firewall policy. So this will be evaluated before a VCP firewall, given the policy that has been implemented at the organization level, a higher priority. Introducing Cloud Code Secret Manager integration. Now, we all know you should never put credentials in actual code that you're working with, correct? Yes. Well, Google has made it easier and more safe by introducing the Cloud Code Secret Manager integration. Now, Secret Manager provides a safe way to store credentials, API keys, certificates, and other sensitive data in secrets. Now, Cloud Code helps you replace that sensitive data that is right within your code as secrets. And now Cloud Code can use Secrets Manager to store those credentials, making it easier for you to create secrets right from your IDE like VS Code, IntelliJ, PyCharm, and even a Cloud Shell editor. Now, no more excuses or leaving or writing credentials in code. That is a huge no-no. And with Cloud Code Secrets Manager integration, you can now have a powerful tool that can help you right from the jump. All right. Now that is it for our GCP Quick Bites. Let's dig in deep into our GCP Gems for this month. Introducing Apache Spark Structure Streaming Connector for PubSub Lite. Google has announced their new open source connector that reads streams of messages from PubSub Lite into Apache Spark. Now this setup seems to help anyone who is looking to use a messaging service with Spark at a low cost for your ingestion. Now this process allows you to use PubSub Lite to process streaming data with an exactly once guarantee. Now this means that all messages will always be delivered exactly once. Processing streams of data with Apache Spark is as simple as creating a Python script. Throughput capacity is based on PubSub's Lite throughput and storage pricing model, where a partition can have 4 to 16 megabytes per second of publishing throughput capacity and a 4 to 32 megabytes per second of subscribing throughput capacity. Now this pricing model is less than 1 cent of publishing megabytes per second per partition hour, and less than 1 cent of subscribing megabytes per second per partition hour, and around 4 cents per storage per gigabyte month. With low cost ingestion to Apache Spark, this has created some exciting news on the Reddit channels as well. So we're excited to learn more about this process. GCP New Risk Protection Program is a cyber insurance policy designed strictly for GCP customers. Its main benefits is to reduce risk, reduce cost, and share faith. This program allows you to access Cloud Protection Plus, which is a cyber insurance solution for Google Cloud customers. Now, why would we need that, you may ask? Well, because it seems we are entering a new era of cloud and security threats and risks. Now, the key advantages are getting protection for your business interruption, cyber extortion, management and costs, and cyber deception. Now, Google will scan your workloads on the platform to provide recommendations to minimize any risk and to boost security readiness with Risk Manager. And you can also share these reports to qualify for an insurance quote tailored to your business need. Now, I think this is only the beginning of something that's going to be huge, not only for the insurance industry, but for each cloud service provider to add benefits on why you should use their platform. While working closely with Alliance Global Corporate and Specialty and Munich RE, I'm pretty sure this is going to bring some value to people looking to add a better service level agreement to their clients. Now, that's all we have for this month's Google Cloud Platform release. Tune into next month's videos for more great announcements. My name is Broadus Palmer, and thank you so much for joining me on GCP This Month.